Do you think that Maria Bailey should resign from the committee chair? And what do you think the Taoiseach should do in relation to her position?
The people will be the ultimate determinant of Maria Bailey's fate in terms of the electoral situation, because TDs are elected by the people, and it's only the people can decide whether someone stays on as a TD or not. And I think what struck everybody by the interview yesterday was the level of disconnect between the anger that people have out there in terms of the rising costs of insurance and the inability of Deputy Bailey to understand that. So I think the Deputy herself should acknowledge that she was wrong, and that's the first thing, and should apologise. And I think the Taoiseach should meet with Deputy Bailey. It remains, in terms of sanctions, parties don't own Dáil committees, and on a separate level, I've always had a reluctance in terms of people dictating the course of Dáil committees. But nonetheless, I think there is a case there for the Taoiseach to take action in respect of Deputy Bailey's chairman.
What action are you specifying?
Well, he should ask her to in the context of what has happened, to stand down from the chair.